We begin with some news breaking from overnight. A shooting along Gate Parkway. Now, we know police say a man was found shot multiple times. This is right across the street from IKEA. He was taken to a local hospital and he is expected to be all right. Right now, there is no suspect information, but if you know anything, please call Crime Stoppers. You know that number, 866-845-TIPS.